I want to share with you a personal note tonight. No, I'm not leaving. I'm definitely not quitting. My health is good, and I truly enjoy bringing you the news as I've done for the past 40 years. However, this past year, I've asked to scale back my schedule just a little bit. I will continue to anchor the 6 o'clock news. I'll be actively involved in our news coverage and our news philosophy, and our aim will always be to present the news as completely, as accurately, and as objectively as we possibly can.